project manager and scrum master. Nobody can define that. Why? Because see, scrum does not recognize project. So when the scrum does not recognize project, it does not recognize a project manager also, because for them, it's an ongoing effort. That's the one thing. But when you have a projectized implementation, that give a birth to a role called project manager also. But it both of those roles are not scrum roles, but they are needed in the organization. When the organization is doing temporary endeavor, where they are bringing people together for a common purpose, for a why, and after that they will disperse and they will do other things, you have to do some kind of a project management activities. There has to be a contract management, there has to be a change management, there has to be roles and responsibility management. A lot of other stuff comes into the place. And that is where the project management activities will get added. So I'm using the word project management activities. Now, that's the organization call. Who does those activities? And what they want to call that guy who's doing that particular activity. Sometimes in some organization, they say that, you know, as a scrum master also need to take care of a project management activity. Then you have one guy doing both. In some organization, they define that, okay, project management activity goes to someone else. And that guy, more like an external stakeholder focused guy, not about requirement, but about contract management and collaboration management. Sometimes they also facilitate requirement discovery with the help where they play some role, a part of a product management role, product ownership role, where they have to get the right requirement coming to you. So that's how it's a very, very organization specific phenomena. And that will be there in the reality. And that is the reason, especially in the Indian context, whenever we have a service organization, Venkat was talking about it, some amount of project management skill for any leader might be needed, because ultimately we end up working as a project, and agile methods, frameworks, be it Scrum, be it SAFe, they don't recognize project.